Well, now that the CDC is asking people to wear face masks, we have an easy way you can make one at home. Here's a video showing you how to do it as well. All you need is a pair of scissors and an old t-shirt. Now, several videos have started to pop up right now on social media about how to make your own masks. The CDC issued a new recommendation that all people should wear some type of face covering when you go out in public. We'll also try to post a link to all of those on our website, ktmv.com.